Be with me. Be with me.
They're not with me.
Ugh.
Rey. Be patient.
I'm starting to think it isn't possible to hear the voices of the Jedi who came before.
Nothing's impossible.
Nothing's impossible. I'm gonna run the training course.
We've decoded the intel from the First Order spy, and it confirms the worst. Somehow Palpatine returned.
Wait.
Dead.
So Palpatine's been out there all this time, pulling the strings.
Always in the shadows from the very beginning.
If we want to stop him, we must find him. We must find Exegol.
I know how to get to Exegol.
Tell me.
Luke searched for it for a long time. He nearly found it. There are ciphers here I can't read. But he said to get there, you need one of these. A Sith wayfinder. They're compasses that lead the way to Exegol. To stop what we both know is coming. I need to finish what Luke started. Find Exegol. Find the Emperor.
No.
I don't want to go without your blessing, but I will. I will. It's what you would do. There's so much I want to tell you.
Tell me when you get back. Rey, never be afraid of who you are.
General, we're getting reports of a raid at the Festival of Ancestors.
This mission is everything. We cannot fail.
Any words from Rey?
Falcon's not responding.
Do you have to say it like that?
Like what?
Do me a personal favor. Be optimistic.
Yes, ma'am. This is terrific. You're not going to believe how well this is going to turn out. It's going to be great.
Leia knows what must be done, Atu. To reach her son now, it will take all the strength she has left.
Ben.
Goodbye, dear princess.
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. What you did.
It was the last night of her training. Leia told me that she had sensed the death of her son at the end of her Jedi path. She surrendered her saber to me and said that one day, it would be picked up again by someone to finish her journey.